YouTube. First of all, I want to welcome my Aunt Betty, my cousin Rianne, and my cousin James to the channel. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for sticking around. And I hope to see you all soon. I miss you. Today, what I'm going to do is this. I have me a frozen butcher. Hard as a rock. And we're going to cook that up in our logic. Just to show it can be done. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make like a little envelope. Pouch. Here, let me put it so y'all can see what I'm doing down here. There, I think you can see that. Here, let me get my phone. Oh. Because then I can hook this up and see exactly what you guys see. Just a minute, I'll be right with you. Doody doody do, dum de doody do de da. No, maybe it won't work. There it goes. Hey, there we go. Now I can even tighten up the shot of it. There we go. That's a little better. Alright. What I want to do is hold this. Just enough for the porkchop to fit in. It ain't gotta be perfect. And we can fold this up. I think I might have made that a little too thin. But it's gotta fit on this tray. Freezer burnt, but it will do. In it goes. All right, plan B. Open this back up, because I want to put some sauce on this. Yeah. That's okay. I got some barbecue over here somewhere. There's a little bit of this left. Some of that sweet baby Ray's. That's all I'm gonna put on it. It's just some sauce. But I'm gonna put a lot in it. Ain't much left, I'll tell you what. That's alright. Now we can seal it up. That's how I should have got it in the first place. But hey, live and learn, right? Should do the job, and it should fit. Voila, just like that. All right, now readjust here. We just gotta put it in this hot logic. See if I can adjust that a little bit better. There we go. And centered. Oh, I don't need my tinfoil in there. I use this when I'm cooking just a can, because you know how the can kind of on the bottom, it has that little ridge. Well, that fills in the gap and it spreads the heat better. But we don't need this right now. So now all we're going to do is lock this in. Wrong side. There we go. Plug it in and let it go for an hour or two. Yep, and this will make us complete. Alright, here, I'm gonna set you back over here. Like that. And we'll zoom out a little bit. Yeah. Alright, now we just gotta plug that hot logic in. Ow. There we go. By Joe, Tom thinks we got it. As for, you know, anything else, I usually put potatoes and vegetables and something like that, but for that you need a little bit of butter to make it a little hotter, and it's best to do that in the oven. Usually 350 for an hour. Good to go. But in the hot logic, potatoes don't do very well raw. Best to pre-cook those. That's the only thing I like about the hot logic is, you know, like potatoes. Not really a good thing for that. Pasta works pretty good. I make mac and cheese in it all the time. All you do with that is start with boiling water. And then cover it once you get the water in there. And just let it go. Stir it after 15 minutes. And in 30 minutes you got mac and cheese. I know 10 minutes on the stove you got mac and cheese. But when you don't have a stove, you make do. Anyway, we're going to give that a little while. It is 6:57 a.m. So that'll probably, I'm gonna let that cook a good extra special long time. Cause that's pretty thick pork chop. So I'm gonna let that go probably 3 hours, maybe even 4. In fact, I'm gonna set the watch. Set my timer. It's already set for 2 hours. I think I'm gonna set it for 3. Yep, 3 hours, there we go. Good grief. Alright. So we'll see what happens after that. I might even later on throw a can of carrots in there. I can just cook that right in the can. I got me a small can of carrots. Might go good with it. Anyway, I'll see you then. Peace. Hey guys, the time now, 10:34, so I left at 4 hours, give or take, so it should be pretty good. So we're gonna unplug, and then we're gonna have a peek in here. Don't know if you can see. Sorry about the lighting, but watch your mouse guard. Yikes, that's hot. Alright. What I gotta do is move this so I can get to the trash. So I set that up there for a minute. Hopefully it don't go anywhere. And gone. That's it. Nothing more. Oh, and it's so good. Try it. You might like it.